Welcome to Wolf Creek, where they're having first chair in North America.
First year in Colorado, baby! Woo!
Welcome to Wolf Creek's earliest opening ever, October the 8th. We're really stoked about the snow that we received, 44 inches total. We had a heavy snowfall making a great base. We have a 32 inch midway base and a 36 inch base at the summit. Conditions are really great. There are some obstacles around. Of course, it's still very early season, so we're cautioning our guests to ski with caution.